I am here with you with the topic principles of diet therapy. The very first thing is that we have to maintain proper nutritional status of our body. By having a proper diet in our daily life, then we have to do the second thing, that is to correct deficiencies. Like certain time we say ki I'm having problem in my vision, or we can say ki we are just not feeling well. Our skin is getting dry. What is the reason for that? There could be the reason that there is a deficiency of certain nutrients in our body. How it can be corrected? It can be corrected by following proper nutrients. Certain times what happen? We take the proper nutrients. We just try to sort out our deficiencies. But due to the burden of work, we do not provide rest to our body. But the time when we take rest or when we are sleeping, at that time our body repairs itself and just makes itself fresh for a new start to do a particular task. So apart from doing these two things, we all should also give a proper rest to our body. We have done taken the nutrients, we have just maintained our deficiency, we have just cured that. After that we have provided rest also to the body. Then after that we have a lots of nutrients and food in our body. What we should do right now? Right now we have to do the metabolism of these food. That means these food should be moved from one part to the another. They should not get accumulated at any one part of the body. Like suppose if you say crystals of calcium will get accumulated at one place. Suppose these has got accumulated at any one place, what will happen in kidney? These are going to lead to the formation of stones. किडनी में स्टोन बना दिया इन्होंने, दिट इज़ द एंड इफ इट इज़ देयर इन योर बोन, इट विल मेक योर बोन स्ट्रॉन्ग. इन द सेम वे इफ आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट सॉल्ट्स, इफ दीज आर इट प्रॉपर रेशियो, दीज आर गुड फॉर योर बॉडी. बट इफ दीज आर एक्सेस, देन वॉट दे आर गोइंग टू कॉज, दे आर गोइंग टू इंक्रीज योर बीपी ऑल्सो, विच इज वी से हाई बीपी. इन द सेम वे इफ एम इज टॉकिंग अबाउट फैट, it is good for our body, but if it is in excess amount, then what will happen? In that case a person will suffer from obesity, or the person will suffer from weight gain. Then after that make changes in body weight. If you're finding your body to be lean, at that time you have to follow the proper diet, which is going to make your body to look healthy. And if you're having excess of fat, at that time you should follow such a diet which is going to just make your body fit and fine. On the next page, we just encounter the term dietitian. Again, I'm just recalling you,